Let's be honest, not all of us have this skill for visual arts, but that shouldn't limit our creativity. For example, imagine you're organizing a neighborhood food drive, and you've received permission to display posters in local grocery stores and community centers. You're aiming to create a poster that effectively communicates the purpose of the food drive, but you're struggling to create illustrations for your poster. Well, this is where a text-to-image generator can help bridge the gap. These generators utilize advanced algorithms to interpret your text prompt to create an image. DALL, an AI model developed by OpenAI, is an example of this technology. It can generate detailed images from simple descriptions, effectively translating words into visual representations. This AI model is also integrated into Microsoft Designer, which is a feature within Image Creator in Microsoft Copilot. By inputting your description, Microsoft Designer leverages DALL to turn your conceptual ideas into a virtual reality. Let's see how this is done. After navigating to the Microsoft Copilot website, you will find three conversational styles: more creative, more balanced, and more precise. For image creation, you will want to select the more creative style. Let's say you want to create an image to add in a poster for a food donation event. You could input a description like, "Create a cartoon image of a diverse group of people donating food to a community." It is important to remember to tell Microsoft Copilot exactly what you want it to create. Always start with a sentence stem like, "create an image of," otherwise it might not realize that you want an image instead of a text response. After entering your description, simply click the Generate arrow. Microsoft Copilot will then process your input and, within a short time, provide a visual representation of your description. This image can serve as a source of inspiration or a starting point for further designs. Remember, the more detailed and descriptive your prompt, the more accurate the generated image will be. So don't hesitate to add more specifics about the image you want to create. Let's say the image isn't quite what you want. You want an image with a certain background. You can ask Microsoft Copilot to edit your image. Let's try. Add a city background. As you can see, Microsoft Copilot creates an image to match the edited description. Generative AI has practical applications that span from product design to artistic creation, and its potential is expanding daily. Whether you're remodeling your home or in need of illustrative materials for your latest project, AI generators stand ready to assist in bringing visuals to life. So the next time you're in need of an image, remember that the power of AI is just a description away.